Or went missing in the island of Sulawesi in Indonesia. According to his friends, he just went out one morning to harvest some palm oil, and he never came back. Police were then called, and the search for the 25-year-old man started. It was during the search when they came across a 23-foot-long python with a human-shaped lump in his stomach.